Okay, welcome to Schott Appliances Repair, and this is Brendan BEW Vlogs. Right now, I had a washing machine that come in that was not working right, making noises. Well, I've got this stuff on ordered. I'm going to change all that. And then I checked the pump out. Pump's not bad at all. I looked in it. It moves just fine. It don't really sound like it's doing anything wrong. And then I do have a dryer that I will be working on too as soon as I get this set back up. Take the back of it off and check everything on the dryer. We're going to start on that too pretty soon. I guess they let some people borrow this washing machine, and after they got it back it didn't run right and made a lot of noise and sounded like it was going to take off and everything. So I'm hoping it's easy fixes. Right now I'm going, this is the easiest and cheapest way to go right now to make sure this is not messed up, because it looks kind of wore out and kind of, some of it looks like it's not too good, so I figured go that way first and hopefully that works that way. Looks pretty nice, not too old. Probably need to get the springs on it fixed. And some of them, it was kind of moving quite a bit, but it didn't look like it was had the springs for it. So, but it's looking pretty good, and everything. The part's supposed to be in Friday. We just have to wait and see because we're about to have bad weather. Today is Monday or Tuesday. Yeah. Ain't it Tuesday? No, today's Tuesday. Alright, so today's Tuesday. Tomorrow's Wednesday, so we're supposed to have it tonight and tomorrow. Bad weather, so hopefully we won't, but that one might delay the delivery of my parts, so hopefully not, but here in a little while we'll get that up and get that back, and then I will show you guys on the washing or on the dryer. It don't look too bad, so hopefully it will be an easy and cheap fix on that too. But I will go ahead and get that here pretty soon. Be back in a little while. Okay, I found my stand, so now I'm gonna take it back out. fun to clean. And I gotta replace the seal.